Texas church shooter creepy atheist outcast that assaulted his own baby. As the facts come in about Devin Patrick Kelly, 26, who murdered 26 in a Texas Baptist church, those who knew him said he was creepy, crazy and weird. Kelly was also court-martialed in 2014 for 2 counts of assault on his spouse and child. Patrick Boyce, who attended New Braunfels High School with the killer, told DailyMail.com, he had a kid or two, fairly normal, but kinda quiet and lately seemed depressed. He was the first atheist I met. He went Air Force after high school, got discharged but I don't know why. I was just shocked to hear the news. Still haven't quite processed how he could have done that. Nina Rose Nava, who went to school with the gunman, wrote on Facebook, in, sick, in complete shock. I legit just deleted him off my FB cause I couldn't stand his post. He was always talking about how people who believe in God were stupid and trying to preach his atheism. Michael Goff added, he was weird but never that damn weird, always posting his atheist SH like Nina wrote, but damn he always posted pics of him and his baby, crazy. Nava added, I went to school with him. We had a few conversations here and there. It's not something I expected from him. He was an outcast but not a loner. He was popular among other outcasts. I haven't spoke to him since high school. Another former classmate, who asked to remain anonymous, said, I grew up going to school with him. Always creeped me out and was different. She said she moved away from the area while she was in junior high and lost touch with a lot of people. However, Kelly recently commented on one of her Facebook posts. I said I just want to move back to Texas, she said. And he said something along the lines of Texas isn't any better. Pretty much said he didn't like Texas. I think he had one kid, he is still a baby. He was married but I don't know to who. It's crazy to think I grew up with him. Same town. Same school. Same classes. He was different in school and creeped me out but never would I have thought he would do such a horrific thing. A former friend wrote on Facebook, it's scary to know this psychopath has been in my house. I can't believe I was friends with this guy and I literally would stay the night at his place when we were kids. He added, I ended up distancing myself from him in high school after he got in an argument with me in school and he tried punching me several times. Dude was crazy man. Court Eubank Brown wrote on social media, I cannot believe this. I went to high school with this maniac. There were people I knew who stayed away from this guy for many reasons, which all makes sense now. He just requested me on Facebook recently. A former middle school classmate said Kelly would complain about his parents and medications during school. His parents had him on high doses of psych meds from 6th to 9th grade, the time I knew him, said the student, who only wished to be identified as Reed. Kelly had previously served in the U.S. Air Force, and was stationed at Holloman Air Force Base in New Mexico from 2010 until his discharge in 2014, an Air Force spokesperson confirmed to Fox News. He was court-martialed in 2012 for assaulting his wife and his child, and later received a bad conduct discharge from the Air Force, in addition to confinement for 12 months. And was reduced in rank. Texas Governor Greg Abbott on Monday said there was a connection between the very deranged individual and the church where the slayings took place, telling Fox and Friends that people will learn about a link. I don't think the church was just randomly attacked, he said. I think there was a reason why the shooter chose this church. The gunman was also denied a Texas gun permit, according to Abbott. So much for liberal gun control.